right, so it is time to decide the winner. This year we are going to do it by applause. All right? So if you are cheering for team number one, which was the Hillsville Hustlers. That way I got that right. Please clap your hands if you're going to pull for the Hillsville Hustlers. All right, team number two, Born to Be Wild. Those boys are nice.
They're awake now.
All right, how about some Greg and the Jovettes in the Ilkin office?
That drummer was a wild man.
And next, and not least, or last, most wonderful, Queens of Quality. And I think they've been dethroned by the liaison holiday.
What?
Somebody needs to come get your belt.
You champions! Woo!
We are the champions, my friend.
All right, hold on to it till next year.
Good job.